When we initiated the development of ThinkQA, we asked ourselves, how can we maintain a high level of quality when treating high number of patients? Let's have a look. Every single day, you deal with a large amount of tasks. New treatments start every day. Double MU check has to be calculated. Pre-treatment controls need to be launched. New in vivo dosimetry needs to be scheduled. You finally get lost and tired of juggling with all these tasks. That is exactly why we developed ThinkQA. Implemented with a to-do list, an agenda and a notification system, we help you be more efficient. Now, let us take two examples. What happens during the pre-treatment check of Suzanne's RT plan? Each time a new RT plan is generated from the TPS, a new control plan is created in ThinkQA database. Once the portal images are acquired during the blank fraction, dose calculation is automatically launched. The results gives a relevant gamma index map, calculated from the comparison of the images and expressed in terms of dose. If the results respects your tolerance threshold, a green flag indicates you can treat without risks. Now, in vivo control is planned for David. Each time new patient's data are generated from the TPS, a new patient file is created in ThinkQA database. Once the portal images are acquired during the real fraction, dose calculation is automatically launched. In case of dose deviation, the software triggers an alert. To go deeper in the analysis, a 3D module can be used with DVH calculation per fraction for all structures of interest. A 3D display allows you to detect the right location and the severity of dose deviations. With ThinkQA, you will get automatic calculation ensuring a full and easy control of treatment's quality. This Epic-based software, fully compatible with any RT platform, will save you time in the treatment room. For more information, please visit www.dojasoft.com.